And you have got no flesh and blood running through you to help protect the bone. Skeleton, we have been friends for years, and you have seen me through some trials and tribulations and some tears. But everybody thinks I'm weird, and I should have known that it wouldn't be long until you've got me standing in an awkward position with unwanted attention and a need for explanation. And it's not that I'm letting go of you, but I don't know what to do. Skeleton, we are so close, but you have got no body, so why do you insist on wearing clothes? Skeleton, when we were young, it was easier. Even though the other kids, they would tease me. I was only 7, I had you, but now I'm 22. And now it's different when I take you out, and you've caught me standing in an awkward position with unwanted attention and the need for explanation. And it's not that I'm letting go of you, but I don't know what to do.
What's this? What's this? Standing in front of that rock, I believe that I spy a human with the socket of my eye. And I, the great papyrus, will be the one to capture you, and then I'll be a hero once I bring you to Undyne. Respect and recognition, all the things that I deserve, in a shower of loving kisses every morning I shall bathe. I will finally make some friends, so come on, my brother, sans this puny human will never make it out of our puzzle maze. I worked around the clock to set up this walk in my electricity maze, would give you quite the shock. Oh, he's a slippery snail, he salted with too much ease. No matter, human, this is only your first stop. I don't goondoggle, unlike Santa's lazy bones don't stand a chance. Compared to me, he might not seem like such a threat, but take a glance. What, you've only made a word search? What is that supposed to do, considering that Junior Jumble is so much harder to? So take a good look, dear human, this one will be your last, when I reveal my next and greatest and most impossible trap. I know you'll be unable to advance once you go take the bait and fall victim to Mastership Papyrus and spaghetti plates. Wait, you didn't eat the pasta? This could only mean that you stopped yourself from feasting so that you could share with me. Wow, your puzzle-solving skills, they fill me with determination, and you must be quite ecstatic to have my admiration. You must be very lonely, and I pity on you, child, for I'm very great and have many friends, obviously. But there's no need to worry, human, you will be lonely no longer, because I, the great papyrus, will be a friend to thee. No, this is all wrong. No, I cannot be your friend, for my mission is to capture you, and here's my mission's end. I'll be powerful and popular. Now, human, let's spar! Because once you are defeated, I shall join the royal guard! My battle body's ready, and my bone attacks are set. But you're only flirting with me, now you're getting me upset. I'm a skeleton with standards, and high ones at that. What? You can make spaghetti? My standards have been met. Now that you've revealed your ultimate feelings, I guess that means we must go on a date. I elect to spare you for the time being. Meet me at my house, and don't be late. You can check out all my cool action figures and awesome clothes that I rock so well. But your true love for me, it's so genuine. Your dating power, it overwhelms. Very sorry, but I don't feel the same. I could never match the passion that you have burning for me. But I won't fail you yet, no, I'll still be your friend. And human, best of friends is what they're meant to be. Be sure to call me anytime, platonically of course. I will always be there to help you and save you from your doom. It's time to go, my friend, you've got a great long road ahead. You can do it, make it to the surface, I believe in you!
bum, dude, 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 bum, dude,